We got Follow Your Leader by Icy Stars, another song off the New Demons album. Let's get into it. Just try. Oh my God, and there he is. There he is with the freaking high notes. Jeez. Yeah, this song came in with some crazy intensity. You know, Icy Stars, they've got the intensity. And then you've got the high note right there to contrast the growling. Oh, it's good. Oh. My gosh, that was crazy. The guitar came in that verse and was just going insane. And the lyrics in this one, there is such a good meaning behind the song. It kind of revolves around this idea of, like you mentioned, life is too short to be wasting all your time. Follow your dreams. You know, we're all kind of put down this path of not following our dreams based on what other people think we should be doing. And you know, there's a lot to be said there. That's pretty deep. It's insane.
So sing and play this game. Fuck.
Oh.
So sing and play this game.
Ah. Gosh, that is heavy. Did he just say, I refuse to exist to live this way? Oh my gosh, there is some intensity here. Jeez. Oh my gosh, the keyboard is just building up in the background. That sounds so good. And then they've taken his voice and put this kind of like distorted effect to put it in like the background. And I'm guessing it's gonna build up and then be forward. Oh, it sounds so good how they're doing this.
Sure to be wasting.
Okay. Yeah. Oh my gosh, I will say it again. That guitar is crazy. The guitar is crazy. My goodness. And again with this, again with like the strings coming in for just this like slow dramatic outro. It sounds so good. Ah. Oh. My gosh, that was a ride, let me tell you. Again, so many elements to their music. That was Follow Your Leader by Icy Stars. This one specifically had such a good message in the song. The lyrics were so good. The whole kind of gist of it was you are in control of your life. You don't need to follow anyone else. You don't need to be told what to do. You make the decision. And oh, that's so freaking true. Like, everyone can relate to that. Everyone can relate to that. Aside from the lyrics, though, the music is always so good. The guitar was really heavy in this one, which I loved. There were, of course, a lot of keyboard, a lot of electronic elements, and then coming right out of the end there, the strings came in to kind of take it all home. Oh, it was good. That was awesome. Yeah, I cannot wait to hop on to the next song on New Demons. I'm not really sure which one it's going to be yet. I think Crystal Ball is the next one that I saw. So be looking for that. It'll be coming out very soon. And yeah, thanks for watching.